I really enjoy being able to travel on the land and keep in touch with my home community so I can have some balance between the formal world of, and sometimes intense world of politics, and the real world life of people who are struggling to get by in a very harsh and costly environment. I'm Dennis Patterson, Senator for Nunavut and Chair of the Special Committee on the Arctic. I'm presently busy with no less than four committees in the Senate. I think the Senate does probably its most important work in committees. That includes, of course, the study and analysis and improvement of legislation sent to us by the House of Commons, but it's also in studies that the committees undertake. To me, the exciting thing about working in the Senate of Canada is that I've had a chance to get the Senate to focus on issues of concern to the Arctic. Special committees of the Senate and standing committees of the Senate have visited the Arctic to study several important issues, including housing and that what we call the housing crisis in the Arctic, including energy solutions in the Arctic with our very heavy reliance on fossil fuels. And so I think my challenge is to be an educator and bring forward awareness to Canadians and to my colleagues in the Senate. I must say that I have found great respect for points of view from senators who haven't had the chance to see the Arctic. I'd like Canadians to know that most of us are very devoted to our jobs. We feel privileged to have this position. We're working hard to represent our regions, and that we are making a difference.